I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to stop downloading attachments automatically in the Gmail app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Gmail app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. Step 2. Scroll down this menu, and then tap Settings. Step 3. Navigate down to the General section, and then tap Data Usage in this section. Step 4. Tap to toggle off Download Attachments, and then tap Done. Going forward, attachments will no longer automatically be downloaded in the Gmail app on your iPhone or iPad. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.